Summer, 1947. A UFO crash lands in Roswell, New Mexico. This prompted the most extensive cover-up in U.S. intelligence history. In the days following, a team of NASA scientists investigate the spacecraft and discover a deceased extraterrestrial pilot. NASA scientist Charles Neubert was investigating the ship's restroom when he came across a peculiar white substance. He referred to it in his diaries as weird alien stuff. He described it as being gelatinous and white and sticky in his hands. Incorrectly assuming it to be some sort of delicious alien delicacy, he secretly collected some of the goo and brought it back home to his wife, Veronica. It was there that he used his goo to bake a delicious gooey pie for his beautiful wife. It was about a month later when Veronica realized she was pregnant. She knew it could not have been her husband, as his genitalia had been horribly disfigured in an automobile accident. It was then Charles realized the mistake he had made. In April of 1948, Veronica Scott gave birth to the first alien-human child. Due to the alien-human's popularity and robust figure, he fathered children with thousands of nameless, faceless women. By 2020, the world population is made up of half alien humans, though in the United States, they make up only 1/10 of the population. This story is true.
Zimmer, what are you looking at?
Zing
Oh, look what we have here. How you doing, little alien buddy? I don't care. Listen, that's my blocker. Oh, you got something to say? I can't believe those two aliens today just stood right in front of my locker. I mean, like, what was their deal?
I don't know.
Like, why are they even in this school? They're so different from us. They've got those stupid antennas. They don't even speak our language.
You're right.
You know what? I think tomorrow we should teach those aliens a lesson.
Yeah.
Did you piss on them?
Oh my god!
They're all wet! Oh my god, that's so embarrassing.
Go boing, boing, boop, bop, zip, bop. Bop, zop, beep, bop, bop, zop, bop. Boppy, boppy, beep, boop, boop, bop. Beep, bop, bop, zop, zop, zop. Zoppy, zop, zop. Zop, bop, zop, 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 zop. Bop, zop. Boom, 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 boom,
I'm so sorry.
Boingo, boingo. Boingo, boingo.
I don't know. Turtles might fit. Definitely crushing a couple.
If you crush it, you could fit more.
You guys see this shit?
Yeah, what the hell is that?
Wait, unbelievable.
Should we do something about it?
Yeah, we should.
Yeah,
I don't even know anymore.
What's Philip doing with that alien?
That stupid alien.
You see that alien with that guy?
Yeah?
Next time we go do something about it, huh?
I think you're right.
Disgusting. Oh, disgusting. Bringing an earring, a ring, and a ring. Bringing a human in, bringing the gun, bringing that. I dream that my four little alien children will grow up in a nation where they will be judged not by the color of their nation, but by the content of their character. Thank you.
So annoying!